In this course, we'll be learning RxJS, a reactive programming library for JavaScript. We're going to focus on practical and fun examples, and we're going to build several small demos that show off the features of RxJS and how you can use it practically in your day-to-day programming.